Philip does himself and Britain proud, winning over the Viennese audience to the sound of the harmonica.